Hello! Before we get started into this video, make sure you hit that subscribe button, ring the little bell. I upload videos every Sunday and Wednesday, so I guess let's get into it. Today's video is going to be a yard tour. It's highly requested on my Instagram. If you don't follow me on Instagram, then get at it, it's here. Yeah, so there's not much more to say to it, apart from let's get started. So let's go. I say so too. Big 40s and a big ass Draco. Three more millions when you ask how my day go. Put up a phone, not a blueberry fango. One phone's moving me straight to Swan shit. Two small bands just to take you out real quick. Three more hoes, pull up on fucking shit. That's how it goes. Big bands, I'm coming straight. One bad bitch, if she do it, I say so too. Big 40s and a big ass Draco. Three more millions when you ask how my day go. Put up a phone.
Okie dokie, so this is the driveway to my yard. Just walk up. Oh, cabbage wrap. This is the driveway. And this is a little overview. Just all around. So we'll start here, obviously. That there is where I keep my horse box. Obviously, it's self-explanatory. It's a double horse box. It's an Eiffel Williams HB505. Takes up to 269 horses. But we have it single breast barred because Mark falls over otherwise. Over there, I have road signs for jumps in the summer. Obviously, due to COVID-19, we're not jumping stupid crazy, so they will come out once it's all over. And that's my hay pile that I don't use. It's like disgusting hay. So yeah. And then there is my hay bale, or haylage bale. Obviously, for March Our Magic, we take sections of it off of the dumpy bag, which is in the feed room, which I'll show you in a minute. Moving on, these are the stable block. Nice and simple. Let's go into this one first. In this stable, we have Little Magic. Hello, darling. This is Little Magic stable. It's fairly big for a Shetland of her size. She has her water just there. Normally has a hay net there, but a hay net hasn't been hung up yet. They have their bed. Both ponies have banked beds, and she's in at the minute if anyone wants to ask, because she's a little bit porky. I'll just come and say hello. Hello, sweetheart. Hello, sweetheart. Yes, hello, sweetheart. She's a little porky, so she's just staying in to try and get some weight down a little bit, and hopefully it'll work. And then in this stable, this is March's stable, she has her liquor. Just there. Her water bucket. Just there. Obviously her bed. Both on birdie bed, obviously banked bedding again. And over there is her hay rack, which hangs her stable rug in, and obviously her hay net isn't in either at the minute, but it will be. Outside March's stable, we have my mountain block. It's, yes, it looks really unsteady and looks really unsafe. It is roof sheeting from one, shush! It is roof sheeting from when we did the stables, but it's just there and it has been. So it's my feed and tack room and tea room. I'm not going to give an in-depth tour purely because people want to see it and I can make it into a separate video, so it's more content, if you get what I'm saying. So we'll do that in there. And yes, that is my Lemieux collection. There is my wheelbarrow of muck that I need to put up the top on the muck heap. So walking out the front of the yard, if you go up this ramp here, we have two fields. So let's go up and have a look in here. My first field, this is my grazing and schooling field. Obviously, that there is my muck heap, my horse's shelter, and there has Magic's cart and some other little bits and stuff in it. Obviously some jumps that I had out the other day. And there's the pony all the way down in the bottom. But there's the pony. Now we walk up to here. We have the water tanks and water troughs. There, tank of water, another water trough, spare jump tires, the electric fence is here, because in our top field, which is normally our homegrown hay field, we have lots of little Shetland ponies. Lots of the little Shetland ponies. They're all super cute. They are up there. It's with his grandma. So, pick him up there. Oh my goodness, I'm just going to drop my camera. So, they're up there. The reason the electric fence is up there is because the day they arrived, March and Magic decided that they were going over the hedge with them. So yeah, that is the yard tour. It's small, sweet, and a perfect little setup for me, really. Any other videos you want to see, drop them below. Make sure to like, subscribe, and all that jazz. Yeah, and if you want an in-depth feed tack room tour, then just let me know. I'll catch you next time. Bye. Go on the sound of my whistle while she gripping on my pistol. She gon'